15, 20, 25 gets hit as he gets across the 25 to the 27 on first and 10. And they'll hand it off again to Caffey. Marcus finds a hole in behind the right side of the line. Here's the snap to Lamb. He's going to go in and hand it off to Ferguson. Ferguson trying to cut to the outside. He gets wrestled down by Trey Payne. Nice pursuit there by Trey Payne to make the tackle from the side and a little bit behind. And here's the shotgun snap to Lamb. They'll hand it off to Marcus Cox. He'll get hit right at the line, but he stays on his feet and picks up another yard or two. 105 to go, and Ferguson is going to take the handoff. Got hit right away. Sean Jefferson on the first play of the second quarter. And they're going to hand it off to Ferguson, and Ferguson with a push. Did he get across? Georgia State says no. Shotgun snap, Taylor Lamb. They'll hand this one off to Ferguson. And Ferguson doesn't fool anybody. And he gets tackled there by Tevin Jones. Snap to Arbuckle. He's going to step up. Pocket collapses. Nick will throw it on the run. It's deflected and caught by Joel Ruiz. And I think he got enough for a first down. And it's going to be a soccer-style kick. Harden will field it. Inside the 35, broke a couple of tackles, 40, 45, still on his feet, black jerseys pursuing, cross midfield, he's at the 40, he's at the 35, and he's dragged down just inside the 35-yard line. Flags on the play. Roddy Bell in at quarterback right now, takes the snap, and it's going to be a keeper by Bell, broke one tackle, gets across the 15, and he's dragged down at the 11 or 12-yard line. Snap to Roddy Bell, Bell's got pressure, going to throw, and a pass is caught by Ruiz. For the first down at the 5-yard line. First and goal at the 5. Here's the handoff to Gerald House, and he carries it.